Hello to all of you and welcome back to another short tutorial on how to make stunning animation effects in PowerPoint using GIF and PNG files. This animation is a complete replica of Jackie Zen's reflection animation at codepen.io. We are using the same asset files as he mentioned in his JavaScript code. We first downloaded all those PNG and GIF files from the said sources. Once you have all those files, the only thing is to put them in the right place. We will begin by opening a new presentation, changing the slide layout to blank and collapsing the thumbnail view. To insert those transparent PNG files first, we will move to the Insert tab, then click the Pictures drop-down menu and select this device. Locate the folder where the files are stored. To insert more than one file at a time, hold down the Control key while selecting each one of them. We have three plants, the books, the fruit, and the clock pictures. Adjust the size and position of all the PNG pictures. Before we go and insert the animated GIF files for the background, we need to draw a frame, and for that, we will first insert a full slide size rectangle from the insert shapes. On top of this rectangle, we will draw a rounded corner rectangle for the window and will crop a part of it by taking another rectangle and then using the merge shapes subtract command. Once you have the window frame, make a duplicate of it for later use. Now, we will subtract this window frame from the full slide size rectangle using the subtract command again. Place the duplicated window frame on the subtracted area and format it as you like. Finally, we will now insert the animated GIF file from the Insert tab and will then send that behind all the other objects on the slide, and there you have a nice looking animation using the GIF and PNG files in PowerPoint. The next thing that you can do is duplicate the same slide and then select the animated GIF. Go to the Picture Format tab and then click Change Picture from a file. Select another animated GIF and you have your next slide ready. You can easily create more slides for other animated GIF files by repeating the same steps. So I hope you will like the idea and the tutorial. Let me know by liking, sharing, and commenting on this video. Subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching and have a wonderful evening.